Guys, Jacob here. Today we're playing some more. Fuck it. Play some more Grand Theft Auto 5. I'm playing as Franklin, and last time we checked in, I was getting a haircut, and now if I step out of the car, look at my hair. I got a low fro. So instead of doing some missions, today we're gonna just do free roam. So let's call up someone. Let's hang out with them. Hang out with Lamar.
Hey, home. Hey, how about we kick?
Alright, fool, for sure. I got a lot of shit going on right now, so I understand if you need to cancel, you know, just hit me up.
On my way.
Where's Lamar? Where the fuck is he? Oh, there he is. Meet a friend. Meet Lamar at that place, okay? So, I called Lamar, and we're meeting each other. So, let's fucking go. Yeah, because I don't want to do a mission this entire Grand Theft Auto 5 series, so, yeah. This is part 35. I'm going to do more of these, but the next one after this will definitely be a story mode. Oh, fuck. I was gonna play as Michael and call Trevor, but you saw in the Fresh Meat episode, or the Michael versus Trevor episode, they hate each other more than anything in the world. Aw, man, why the fuck can't they just get along? Like, what the fuck? What's wrong with you two? There's Lamar.
What it is, my nigga?
Let's see. Go get a drink, watch a movie. Movies are more Michael's thing, and those are more of Trevor's thing. Strip club? Hell no, I'm not doing a strip club. I wanna do tennis with him. Fuck it, let's go to a strip club.
Hey, you seen any ballers acting shady on me?
Man, they ballers. They always acting shady.
I mean, coming for your ass shady.
Man, ain't no OCB beef no more.
Until you snatched D, that wasn't.
Hey, I ain't snatched D. Y'all can chop snatch D. I just drove y'all in.
Man, the more I saw your face, he ain't see mine.
Yeah, but the mark's gone now, right?
Only after getting all these people together.
And they gone, too.
Man, just be careful. You ain't stretched. That is, a stretch is really with this shit.
You straight, man. You be careful.
I am. This don't make no fucking sense.
Yeah, that's where I'm going. Place we get fucked up, hell they get. And at a strip club. So let's go there. Yeah.
I'm trying to stick my face in some fat ass from the back, and you gonna spin
next time, if you guys could tell me in the comments who you want me to hang out with. Maybe if you guys want to tell me in the comments who you guys want me to hang out with. If you guys don't want me to hang out with Lamar. I kind of want to hang out with Lamar, though. He's cool. He's cool inside.
What's cracking, Mr. C? Damn, she got pants.
Can you ask the DJ to play some hardcore?
Oh, there's Wade! I think this is Trevor's house. Oh my god, look at that. I got a better view. Let me take a look at my map. I'm gonna just,
You want me to get naked
for you? No! I do not want you to get naked. That's a little too far. I know it's fine, it's Grand Theft Auto 5, but still. I don't want this channel to get age-restricted and demonetized. I just got this channel recently. Well, this new one. I didn't even tell him to leave the strip club. What the hell is he doing?
If it's possible, I might be coming of you.
Come on, Lamar. We gotta drop Lamar off at his house. Well, we had a good time, Lamar. We're a really good friend, and you can be a real ass sometimes. But we had a good time after all. We went to the strip club. We were looking at this girl, and we were dropping some money. I know you wanted her to get naked, but we even saw Wade there. Let's go do this. You know how much money is here at this place? So much money. I'm gonna rob this dude, even though I'm gonna get the cops on me and shit. Nope, that's the wrong one. Gas station 2. Car wash too. I'm sorry. I think in the next mission we're gonna do that Solomon mission from what's his face? Oh yeah, we're gonna do that Solomon mission from Michael. Man, fuck. I'm gonna rob this dude. Oh, I thought I was gonna rob him. What the fuck you want, bitch? Take money! Shit, got the cops on me and everything. Oh, motherfucker. You wanna fight? You wanna fucking fight me? Fuck you. This is the dumbest thing I've ever done. Yeah, that's right, that's dumb. I got that money just to kill myself. Now I'm gonna lose money. What the fuck? Sorry. I just, that's kind of a dumb move right there, but, I'm gonna still do it. And that's how we're going with everything. With everything. You should do that. Do that. Do that. What is it? Where should I go? 75,000 or $1 million? Yeah, I'm not doing that shit. Let's repair my car. Los Santos Customs. Let's get this car fixed. Oh, myth. You son of a bitch. You got the cops on me. What? What'd I do? I didn't do anything. Leave me alone, cops. He started it. I mean, for real. He started that shit. I know I'm probably not gonna get the song here for me because I let's repair vehicle. Let's get armor. Engine. No lights, plate. Plate! That'd be nice. That looks cool. Turbo! Wow. Wheels. Real color. Real accessories. That's very cool. Orange tire smoke. Oh, that's really cool. Now let's test out this car. No cops. So, it looks like we're ready to go with everything. So, that's our mission. That was our frame room video. I enjoyed it. I hope you enjoyed it. So we're gonna switch over to Michael, see what missions he has to do. And we're gonna do those on the next mission. We're gonna do the Solomon mission. On the next we're gonna do part 30. We're gonna do part 36 today as well. So, oh, that's cool. He's playing video games with him. That's cool. Wish I would have been able to do that. God, oh God. Okay. So, I'll catch you all later. Peace out.